be us suddenly in this place. I hear a sound, a mighty sound, the rising of faith.
Come on, say it with me.
It's about to be us suddenly in this place.
We declare it tonight. Over your life tonight, because I can hear a sound in this room. So we declare tonight.
encourage those who might be in this room. You might be listening. You might be watching. And you'll say, I know we can do it, but it seems like my time has passed. And I want to encourage you, because I was reading the Even Nows in Scripture. And I got to Martha because her brother Lazarus had died. And he had been dead for 4 days. And Jesus shows up. And she says, Lord, if you had been here, my brother wouldn't have died. But even now, I know that God will give you what you said. And I came to declare that it may look like your time has passed, but he can still do it. Even if it's a death situation, he can still do it. Even if it's a miracle past time, he can still do it. He can still do it. It's not too late. That's what we said.
About to be a suddenly in this.